Hey, this is John with Two Moose Home Inspections. Let's talk about your fire barrier door and the hinges that aren't doing what they're supposed to. Welcome to Inspector Insights. When we have a garage and a house that are attached, it is very important that we have a fire barrier between the garage and the house. That fire barrier is oftentimes a door, and that door needs to automatically close and latch after it's been opened. Now, the way that we make this door automatically close is with sprung hinges. Now, these sprung hinges are not very expensive at all, and they're a pretty easy install, and they make sure that door stays closed after you're done using it. These hinges not only keep the fire door closed to prevent fire from entering the living space, but it also helps to maintain the seal between the garage and the living space, keeping carbon monoxide gas and other dangerous gases inside of the garage instead of in the living space. This is definitely one of those upgrades that is very inexpensive and that you want to do to keep your family safe. If you have any additional questions, you can find your inspector's contact information on the inspection dashboard. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.